So for this question, we can solve this by the Compton effect. So according to the Compton